dragon trait if you survived it. Walk most of the way. Your other option was to come by ship. You got out in the Gulf. Had to go clear down around the Horn. There was no Panama Canal. Still took you almost 3 months. Very rough seas, very dangerous. And you can imagine what the accommodations were on those ships. So this was your jet airplane of the day. Also your FedEx. For you guys that just showed up, 6-passenger Concorde stagecoach is what they used. And this is your suspension system.
So we're going to be on a
free floating, makes it easier on the livestock and the passengers.
Maybe
the kids think it's a roller coaster ride.
I was going to say, probably.
The old timers remember e-ticket rides out of Disney World? Or a Shore Sports Bar. Now where everybody's going. Okay, you two ladies, I'm going to go ahead and put you up in there. This is a step.
That is a step.
Watch your head in there. It's a low ceiling.
Okay.
Craig's going to shoot some photos, and then I'll load you guys. Okay, you got purses. You can take them with him, or you can leave them in here if you want.
Mary.
Yeah.
Okay, before we take off, I forgot something, I sidetracked. Anybody with serious neck or back injuries or pregnant? Not yet?
Not yet.
Oh, neither. Not yet on either.
Hopefully not when we come off.
Right. I said it's fairly comfortable. Kids, a lot of people think it's pretty smooth. Some people don't. It is going to bounce you around some. You all right? Okay.
Our best. We'll be dancing. What's going on? What is your name?
fat fry.
Like 5 minutes?
Okay.
They said stay in here. Thank you.
Stand right there and watch.
Thank you.